predicting local recurrence of bladder cancer after radical cystectomy. Bite-size research, brought to you by Roswell Park. Local recurrence of bladder cancer after radical cystectomy is associated with poor survival. It can still occur despite chemotherapy and complete tumor resection. We hypothesized that local recurrence may be a result of cancer cells that are present in the pelvic cavity which are not detected by conventional pathology. To study this, we collected pelvic washings from the operative field at the start of the procedure, after bladder removal, and after removal of pelvic lymph nodes. The suction fluid collected during the whole procedure was also analyzed. We sought to detect and quantify any evidence of cancer cells, the residual cancer cell fraction, or RCCF, in these samples. We aimed to investigate the association between RCCF and local recurrence after radical cystectomy. A highly sensitive detection method was developed using tumor-specific mutations. This was done in two steps. First, we sequenced the tumor DNA and compared that to the normal DNA of the patient to identify tumor-specific mutations. Then, we selected highly specific mutations from each tumor to be used as markers to create a targeted panel. This panel was used to detect evidence of residual cancer cells in the samples. Based on our findings, no pelvic washings tested positive for RCCF before surgery in any patient. However, approximately half of the pelvic washings after surgery or lymph node dissection tested positive for RCCF, despite negative margin determined by conventional pathology. Higher RCCF was associated with aggressive variant histology and cancer recurrence. Patients who tested negative were recurrence-free for at least 2 years after surgery. These preliminary findings from our novel pilot study suggest that detection of RCCF in pelvic washings of bladder cancer patients who undergo radical cystectomy may represent a robust biomarker of tumor aggressiveness and metastatic potential. If you'd like to know more about this research, click on the link to the full paper below.